1-1 to Retribution. What the hell happened, Gator?
That was crazy.
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here.
Oh, wow. How, why are we still in the ship, can I say?
Copy an assault.
Yeah.
What?
That's a major snafu, Reyes.
Jeez. Whoa! Okay.
Still here, Nathan?
Outstanding, sir.
Gibson, get us out of here. Giant 1-2 lines are snagged. Alright, you should have air now, Lieutenant.
Check.
We got you, sir.
Thank you. Jeez. I have to use a freaking crowbar to get me out of here.
Help him out. Get that jack to a service bay pronto.
Yes, ma'am. Got an overdose of trouble here, sir.
Yeah, it looks bad. I can't lie. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. It doesn't look good.
Welcome to the Retribution, or what's left of it.
Thank you, Gibson. You're very calm. In a situation that is not very calm.
Hey, Lieutenant. Alert the bridge. Tell them we're coming up to see Captain Alder. Bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
It's a count, boss. How many made it back? Scar-2s are in the net. After that, you're it.
Wow.
Bitch.
That is not good. That is not good.
Look at this.
Jon Snow!
We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
Be pushed now.
Wow, we're gonna be up with the captain and tell him what's what? God, this is not good, is it?
Shit. They got us, man.
They should have grabbed him. They could have.
Jeez.
Captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back.
I don't know why the cap.
Let's
like,
do it.
Is our captain on the SDT as well? SDF as well? Why would he let so many of our men down? Come on.
Oh, what?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
It cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
Hey.
All due respect, the captain did his duty. We drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
No. Conflict of interest.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, boats?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Is he dead? No.
Gator.
Wow.
Captain's dead.
What?
Head down with his ship.
XO? Jeez.
No longer with us, ma'am.
Jeez.
All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest ranking officer on board?
Him.
I believe you do.
Sir. Oh, what?
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineer, and get us mobile.
Jeez. Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, STRATCOM, Topcat Sovereign.
Roger. Tigris Captain on deck.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Raines is on the line.
Put him through.
Jeez. Imagine being thrown into a
Captain
captaincy
Farron,
position.
Ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have.
Wow.
Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
You understood, Admiral.
How are we going to rebuild fleets in like 2 days?
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port.
Wow.
Those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander. You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Yo!
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Topcat out.
Goodbye, Captain.
No air wing.
Go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there. All of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Hmm. I like his gun, literally strapped onto his chest.
Take point.
Pow.
You're right in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting a course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised, his effects are still in place.
Thanks, bot.
His effects? That mean, like, personal stuff? Oh, wow. Maybe he just flipped out in rage, knowing that he was going to have to sacrifice
John Alder.
So many people.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain. Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
Thanks.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
Hmm. So what have we got here? We've got a soccer ball, a football, a few boxes, guitar, a book, maybe? And this was his view. It's actually kind of a... Why would you want to look out onto... I would rather look out into space, personally. But, I mean, if this is what a captain liked from his view, then fair enough. I guess that's the retribution ship in miniature form. His trophy. Oh, man. We have got big boots to fill. Like, straight up, we have got big boots to fill. This ain't gonna be easy. I'm down for it, though. All right, hit me. What's going on? Oh, wow. Okay. We have got a few mission documents. These are the ones we've done so far. Personal files on people that we've met so far as well. And then logs. So let's go to the armory. Let's just take a look.
Bureau of Firearms paid us a surprise visit. I didn't hear about this.
Okay. Well, you know what? I'm not interested in that. But I'm sure with some like details you get on each of the characters, but when we're the captain of a brand new ship, a brand new captain of a ship, we need to get to work. All right, let's do this.
Ready.
Sir, your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check.
Nice. Yeah, we knew exactly what to do.
I have Tigris Captain Ferran for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
Thank you.
Captain.
Roll for drop.
Collision alarms up. Away in 3, 2, 1.
Jeez.
CPU fire, bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Hull integrity below normal.
We make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
How?
In 3, 2,
how do you just stand there when you're going faster than light? Oh, God.
Get that fire out.
Yes, Ben. Got it, Lieutenant.
Jeez.
Commander, Tiger should send you first asshole. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Madness.
Standing by, let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain,
he looks constantly worried. He's like constantly just not feeling like he's doing his job correctly. To be fair, he's done a good job. He got us through that fast level, faster than light travel. Man, the ship looks pretty empty. It's quite depressing looking, really, isn't it? All right, what's up for us next, huh? Let's get out of here. We're going down to the ground.
Staff Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck. Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warren, Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory.
She's annoyed. She fancies us. All right, good job. Good job in the repairs, guys, in the captain round here. Is that Lewis Hamilton? Yo, I found Lewis Hamilton.
How's she looking?
Under par, sir. Gaskets are fried, valves need to be resealed.
No way.
You should see better days. Guess we all have.
Yo, I saw him tweet out the other day, but he's in the game. We found him. What's up, man? I was going to ask you to like get me a cup of tea or something. I've actually met Lewis Hamilton. He's actually raced me around in a race car before. He's a nice guy. He's such a nice guy, honestly. Swear down. Shout out, Lewis. Keep stay safe and keep the ship in working order.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your loadout, sir.
Oh, wow, okay. New loadout? I'm feeling that. Hit us with something sick. Is it the vault? Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
Oh wow, so we actually...
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set def bots.
Okay. Nice.
Got some attachments in stock too. Anything catch your eye?
We got loads
of... around you out is equipment.
There's loads of stuff.
Grenades, old faithful, but we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
Anti-gravity tunic grenade. I honestly quite like the standard frag grenades, to be honest with you. Yo, we can change the loadout of the Jackal? What? This is crazy. Weapon upgrade, higher health, less collision damage, more damage than max missiles. I'd rather be, you know, smashing it with that, to be honest. Simulation. Yo, what? Wow. We can go into simulator as well. Simulation activated. I think this is like the new firing range. Wow. Okay, that's cool. That is really cool. How do we, all right, we are quitting the firing range. But hey, that's a cool new feature. It's the first time I've ever used it. All right, I'm going to go with the recommended loadout because honestly, it looks pretty good, to be honest with you. So let's confirm for mission. Give us that Volk. We've been picking it up in previous missions, to be honest with you guys. But hey, still good to have our own one, I guess. It looks cool. It looks really cool. Wow.
Never say die, Captain.
Not on your life.
Never say die.
Sir, we're behind you.
Thank you. Everyone's the lovely new captain. I like
stay
it.
Stay ahead of him, Reyes. None of this is standard operating.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Hold it here.
No, she does not like the fact that we just got mashed up and are completely outnumbered.
Commander.
Oh, hey.
Now we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Oh, sir.
You're the right man for the job, Reyes. May Alder rest in peace.
Thank you.
Hangar shaping up? Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you in.
Captain Reyes.
Ethan, right by our side.
Need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Like ice, Captain?
Oh, wow. Okay. Got a new rig loadout. It's basically like specialists in multiplayer. Or at least rigs in multiplayer. I like specialists in Black Ops 3.
So power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep your control in 0G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Cap. I found the lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir.
Wow.
Lieutenant.
Is he flirting with her? You're a robot. You can't do those kind of things. I'd be weird. Let's get out of here. And start our mission.
Plus our officers. And this guy.
What's your assignment, drone?
Captain's orders, Staff Sergeant. And it's bot, not drone. But deserving attempted humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things can do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Grover's for incapacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Wow, these guys don't like Ethan. To be fair, I'd be quite off with Ethan if I'd only met him for the first time. Which one's ours? Okay.
Get on up here, Captain.
I want to drive, but I mean, fine. No, imagine if Lewis Hampson jumped in and started driving us. That'd be cool. Whew, all right.
Eyes up on your hacks. Be briefed or be sorry.
Yes, Sergeant.
Earth's Lunar Gateway port is currently under siege.
All right.
To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas and Bravos. Cool. Ones and twos. Our primary objective is to retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah! Boys! I'm down.
Affirmative.
Taking heavy fire, sir. We need to insert now.
Open the well deck.
Oh, wow.
Heads up, we're hot.
Oh, what? 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 I. Oh, whoa. We just went out the back of a ship on a quad with boosters and then everyone else got shot. Holy cow, Bob. Oh my god. Oh wow, there he is. I see him. Woo! Jeez, this is just insane. And there was me thinking this would be a sneaky mission and there'd be no one around. Why was so wrong?
Oh.
What? You know this is Call of Duty when things are this crazy. Jeez. Holy cow, am I alive? Jeez.
Effective driving, Sergeant.
Stay out of my way, Ethan. Let's get in gear. Take this terminal. Push that thing back up the arsehole it came from.
Section that rope. Ethan is very cheeky. Considering his robot.
Let's stack in.
Alright. Zero gravity. This is slow. Wow. You would have thought we'd been given suits to make us go normal speed, but I mean, I can't complain. That was a pretty epic entrance, you know what I mean?
Masks up.
Okay, cool. Let's do this. Air's been delocked, I believe. We should be moving normal now. Yeah, nice. I can boost jump, though. Like that. Let's go. I always wanted to ask to do the doors. Fine. I guess I am the captain. Oh, God, that was scary.
No.
Firing squad.
Shot in the back. Not wow. Shot. Executing. Said death don't take prisoners.
Jeez, they are malicious, aren't they?
Let's try the second floor.
Wow. Can I break any of his glass? Oh, I actually can. I'm sorry! Good job, Ethan. Stay sharp, friend. All I can think of is Ethan from the side, man, whenever I say Ethan. Whoa! Oh my. Jeez. What? Okay. Yo, you got me killed! You almost got me killed! Holy cow! You little. Wow, look at this. Jeez.
Let's get to him.
Nuts. Alright, let's get on our way. Sorry. Taking in the sights. It's too pretty. These SDTs are just crazy, man. Alright, slide in.
Nice.
Grab some of this.
They're shooting civilians.
Oh. What are you doing? Evil people. Yo, I love this sight, though. Just saying. I normally don't like these kind of enhanced zoom sights, but even in multiplayer, it is really good. Man. I would just be like praying for the day to end if this was me and I'd just gone through everything I've gone through in the space of what, like 12 hours or less. Crazy.
Oh.
Watch out. Watch out. They literally just shoot down civilians. Like, that's beyond evil. That's like irrational. Oh, wow. Jon Snow's an evil person. Even more of them. So now we didn't get sucked up, but they're getting killed now, that's for sure. See you later. Nice. That worked. Hey, Darcy. Come chill with me, bro. We've got a tough mission right now. Very tough mission. Nice. What? What? Okay. Got a little bit too aggressive, too quick. Whew! It's crazy! Wow! They really are just thirsty for blood, aren't they? That guy's sniping? I swear I saw a little light from the scope. Push forward. Wow. Jeez. Yo, where are you off to? I don't think so. Got tons of ammo, thank goodness. Good job, Ethan. Stay on it. Oh, I picked up anti-grav grenades. Okay. I mean, that's not what I wanted, but I'll take them. They're cool. Nice. Wow, this is what I'm used to in Call of Duty. There's tons of enemies everywhere. Not easy to take out either. Not easy at all. Good job. All right. Whew, I'm going in. Getting aggressive, baby. Nice. Okay. Good stuff. I'm getting aggressive, I know, but if I can make this work, good stuff. Nice one. Oh, God, there's more of them. not by expecting to suddenly just disappear, but there are more of them. Anyone I can hack? Ooh, I can hack this guy. All right, here we go, baby. Let's go. Let's take all my teammates out. See ya. Oh, they know. They know I've been hacked. War saying self-destruct. Let's go for it. Woo. Okay. That was really good. That worked out insanely well. I don't like these anti-grav grenades, though. Definitely want to try and switch them if I get a chance. Let's get down the floor. Yo, you are getting way too aggressive on us. Mm. This is where I exploded. This is where I suicided. There's a robot that is. Not with me, don't worry. Good stuff. This bolt is impressive. Oh, buddy, watch out. None of that friendly fire, please. What do you reckon, Darcy? Literally, Darcy is truly on my desk right now. Loving the action. Do not hit escape or stop any of my recordings, because I will not be happy. Omar, watch out. Someone shooting you.
Move up, let's go. Roger.
Good stuff, wow. Oh, what? Holy guacamole. What on earth? Can I take control of it? No. Upgrade required. Oh my. What? How many robots are we going to get? This could be quite good. Little spot here. I think this guy's a kill streak in multiplayer. One of the biggest kill streaks in the game. He goes around with a shield. Tons of health. Oh my god. He can mess you up, man. You've got to be careful. I am weak. Come on. Come on. Oh man. He's dealing damage. I've got a shotgun. I've got a shotgun. Weaver. New weapon added to our collection. Get around it. That sounds dangerous. Oh! I want to go for a shotgun hit, but I know it'd be so risky. No! Oh! No! I had too much destiny in my head. I wanted to try and get behind him, shotgun in and back, and he would have been gone. Oh, man. Oh, we've got to do this again? No way. This is not easy. Going for shotgun technique. Yo, that worked seriously well. Personal shield. Nice. What? No way.
Marines make do. We need good men, not machines, Captain.
He does not like the Marines, does he?
Scott, take point.
Doors up ahead.
Okay. Let's push forward. Our own custom shield. Let's get this open.
Coast Guard's not far.
Alpha to Coast Guard 1. We are inbound. Your way.
God, I can hear a lot of action behind. Oh, boy. L2 to you, shield. Let's go, baby. Bam. Yo, this is nuts. Shield recharging. Oh, God. Bad time. Woo. Checkpoint reach. Nice. Oh, no. There's another one. Oh, I'm not going to be able to get shotguns out off from this time. I literally just rushed him last time. What have we got? Refill ammo. Damn for that. Thank you. Nice. Get him. Get him. Come on, his shields are down. Oh, jeez. He's so strong. Shield's a good idea, actually. Let's just put this up for a second. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, what? He just freaking erased my teammate. Oh, my God. He's gone.
Thanks.
He's literally just a blob. That is bad. Wow, I'm so glad it did not happen to us. Wait, can I pick this up? What?
We've got a team pinned.
Oh my god, I'm keeping hold of this.
Terminal secure behind us. Get the wounded to safety.
Over here! We have incoming enemies! Let's go!
Alright.
Let's move.
The enemies won't want to take me on when I got this. Like, seriously. It's crazy. Yo, that is what I'm saying. This is definitely what... Whoa. Stay well clear of that. Don't want to be adding to grab, you know what I mean? Anyone else want a bit of this? I don't have too much ammo, so please line up for me. Oh my god. What are you doing? Jeez Louise. He got a little bit too close for comfort, didn't he? All right, come on. Let's push forward. We're slow with this, by the way, really slow. It's meant to be a game, it's meant to be a space station. Wow. Oh, what? No. No. Oh. Oh. God damn it, Ethan. No. Oh. No, 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 no. Oh, wow. Ethan! Whoa! That was sick. We've got to get in. Oh, wow. Oh, come on. We can do this. We can do this. Ethan, you're a badass. I hated you for making us lose grip, but I have to forgive you after that. Oh, dude, oxygen levels are so low. Come on, come on! Pushing so hard! Oh, jeez. Nothing's useless now.
Good to go, Ethan. You?
Surely we should at least kept it. I mean, I know it's not working properly, but getting rid of it? Is that the best thing to do?
Can two capital ships hold this airspace, sir?
Negative, they need air support.
One step at a time. Let's get the captain a weapon. Where do you keep your ordnance?
I've lost my weapons, no way. I was keeping hold of my freaking laser beam gun, I don't have it anymore. Help me out, dude. We don't need to be metal detected, we're carrying guns. Like, we're definitely carrying metal, you know what I mean? Aren't we just gunning? Yo, what?
Take anything you need.
Thank you, Guardsman.
Anything? Shocks? No, not really interested in that.
Right,
LMGs? What the hell?
Captain, these shock grenades are very effective against the bots.
Like this?
Yeah, keep those away from me, will you, sir?
Okay, I'm gonna grab them.
Here too, Captain.
Bam. Upgrade terminal? Okay. Is this like a little bit like got upgrade tiers or?
Shotgun Let's have a look LMGs and see what it's saying.
Okay, I think we've upgraded our systems like that. Anything in here? Ooh, this is quite cool. I could grab a shotgun. Are these all shotguns? All right, I'll grab a shotgun. Trojan foregrip. What's this? All right, down for that. Let's do this. LMG and shotgun. It's a pretty good loadout. Pretty good loadout. All right, let's do this. We're fully equipped up now. There's no excuse. Woo! Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay, I can't. Okay, I tried. I tried. I'm coming in properly this time. Oh, his LMG is decent. Oh, I don't have any hack grenades. Alright, throw a shot grenade. Let's get out of here for the moment. That just take them out? Oh, wow. No, it injures them. Doesn't quite take them out. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, well, I'm just going to throw another one. You guys can take that. Take that shot grenade. I know you're not a fan of them. You robot, you. This Ethan could befriend them all. Go on, Ethan. Make friends with all of them. Turn them into good robots. Oh, wow. I like this. Let's give this a go. Nice. Good stuff. Oh, my God. There's so many of them. Let's throw more of them. Get these guys shocked. You know what I mean? Dude. Gee, it takes so long to reload this thing. Is that a human there around there? Humans and robots. I mean, we're just going to be fighting waves and waves and waves, aren't we? Oh, here we go. Oh, it's automatic. Nice. Whoa! Chill. Okay. Looks like we don't like that either. Oh, God. Yo! I don't think so. Melee attack. Melee battle right there with a robot. That's pretty risky. Very risky, actually. Okay, alright, let me reload, guys. Okay, I take it all back. I'm so sorry. Woo! Alright. Okay, the shotgun's good, but the robots are better, honestly. I'm gonna need an LMG for this. Nice one, Ethan. Nice! That's what we're talking about. Good stuff. Anyone else around here? Yes, they are. Wow. Was he sniping us this whole time? More shock grenades. Good stuff, baby. Whew. All right. We know where we're going next. Let's get through this door. I don't think I've ever used this peak feature properly, but I'm going to try and kick it. Bam! Oh god. Oh god, that just got me. Did not throw that probably at the right time. You know what? I think I have to ditch the shotgun, which is fine. We're going to pick up the E-Rad, baby. Love this weapon. So good. Change its sight. No, let's not change its sights, actually. All right. What we're doing? How we're doing, men? Not what are we doing with the captain. We should know exactly what we're doing. Listen and follow me, okay? We're heading to this door. That's my guess. No, I think we are. We should be good. We managed to secure the base yet? We need this for resupplies, remember, and refixing our fleet.
I see Jacks with our names on them.
So do I, my friend. So do
I. Unlock, trooper.
Roger, LT.
Let's get down in there. We need to get these bad boys up in the air so we can start our retaliations at the moment. The SDF. They are smashing us.
What's your course of action?
We're going to board a SETDEF capital ship and take it down.
Anyone thirsty?
Ground phase of this operation is over, Sergeant. Scars are going airborne. Time to earn the wings.
You got some spine, Captain. My guys, hold this rock. We'll send your exfil.
Jeez. Get that elevator moving.
Imagine that as a captain.
What are my orders, Captain?
Gone on foot and taken people out, and now about to go into space on our own Falcon, our own ship.
Ethan, you're up with me.
This ain't no drill, Captain. Leave the bot. Take a Marine.
I've chosen my team, Sergeant.
Yo, we like Ethan, bro. We like you, Ethan.
Let's get off the ground.
Let's do this. All right, I'm feeling some potential space flight here. We've got my boy Ethan in the back. It looks like we could be going and taking on more of the SDF. I want to find Conor McGregor. I want to spar with him. Well, I probably don't. He would probably break my head, but it'd be cool. Wow.
Go for launch.
All right. I remember the controls, baby. Let's do this. Bam. Wow. Okay.
Let's clean this up and drive
SETDEF
out of this airspace.
Oh, wow. More tough missions in the air, man. These are not easy. There's so many enemies everywhere.
Oh.
Jeez Louise. Gotta remember, guys, I put my weaponry onto better attack, but weaker shields. And if I get hit by something or if I hit something, it's going to take a little bit more damage. So it's a little bit more go all out, guns blazing, and just try and not get hit. Wow. Oh, God. Deploy the flares. Deploy the flares. Oh, wow. Jeez. There's so many enemies everywhere. Oh, my God. That one just tried to run into me. Nice. Come on, come on, come on. So many of them. We almost need me in one ship and then... Supply drone? Yo, I'm down. Drop it in, baby. Drop that supply drone in. What the heck? What's it gonna do? What? What? Oh my god, it almost crashed. What the hell? Can I switch to missiles? Nice. Going into the heavy bad boys. Okay, I'm so much worse with these missiles. I'm switching back. This is crazy. Alright, nice. Oh god. Oh wow. Oh god. There's so many missiles going on everywhere. I'm gonna have to switch my big tank here. Big tank missiles. Where's it at? Here we go. Let's go on to him. Let's get. Nice. Just gonna smash it. Release the flares. Oh god. I'm targeting, baby. Switching guns to machine guns. Nice. More flares. Oh my god, it's a constant. It's like a flight simulator game. It's insane. Alright, rocket launch is ready this time. Oh, baby. Nice. Alright, big ship down. That guy was tough. There's another one. Are you crazy? Oh my god, more flares, please. Going back to my. Back to my big missiles. Come on. Oh, jeez Louise. I'm amazed all of these explosives haven't got me killed yet. Woo! Port secure. Wow. This is crazy. Move to launch point. All right, I feel you. Let's get ready for launching, baby.
Good work, Marines. Air transport set. We'll link up a retribution.
Copy that, Star Sergeant. Good luck on your LT.
It's another FTL travel, I think. Or just a very quick travel, let's be real. I think it's quite fast for night travel. This thing is quick. 3 G's.
What's your infield plan, Captain?
Okay, not quite as fast as last time, but still, that is quick.
Portside bound, 0 G to the bridge.
Once aboard, we'll shut down the bridge and have combat systems.
Copy. After shutdown, we exit through the cargo bay.
Affirmative. Tigris engages when we're clear.
Alright. That is mad. Jeez Louise, that was not easy.